sources tell us that it's highly unlikely that Connors has left the city limits.